I support legalizing medical marijuana. I think, you know, there are a number of states that have done that, so we can look at their experiences to find the best practices for that.